I recently really had this moment. I had this epiphany where I felt so much better about my human body. And this moment happened thanks to Jason Momoa. Do you guys know the actor Jason Momoa? Yeah. Okay, most of you know. Some people are hooting. They know for real, for real. Some people are hollering. They're like, yeah, we know Jason Momoa. He makes us say woo when he's not even here. Jason Momoa, if you don't know, he was sexy Aquaman. He was on Game of Thrones. He looks like if The Rock opened a craft brewery. And in the not too distant past, Jason Momoa was on vacation, which I read about. He didn't like text me. And during this vacation, he was jogging shirtless on the beach, which is a very difficult exercise. I don't even like walking on the beach. I get 40 feet, I'm like, I'm not gonna make it to the ocean. Let's go back and find a pool. But Jason Momoa was jogging on the beach, which is very difficult. It's like having a treadmill that disintegrates beneath you. And in these pictures that the paparazzi posted of him jogging on vacation, he looked a little different than we're used to seeing him. We're used to seeing Jason Momoa with the 6 abs, right? The most abs. Like a pan of sexy dinner rolls. And in these pictures, he just had kind of the one big oval ab, like a sexy loaf of bread. And all these entertainment sites posted these pictures of Jason Momoa, and they all had similar commentary in the headlines. It was all like, Jason Momoa runs on the beach rocking his dad bod. And excuse me, whose dad? Zeus? Is that who we're talking about? In no world does Jason Momoa have a dad bod. If anything, it's a you're not my real dad bod, which is the body type of the first guy your mom hooks up with after the divorce. And maybe you're not ready for her to be back out there, but she is, so let her have it. She raised you, she deserves to be happy. Thank you. People love moms in this crowd.